was taking a walk in this really cool hotel and I came across my next guest. Meet Daryl, the man in the box. And have you ever felt like Daryl, where you're just stuck in a box, you're stuck in a rut, or you're going through the motions and you just can't get out? Well, as I was chatting with Daryl, he's actually trying to get out of the box, and I'm sure many of you are too. So let me give you a tangible takeaway on one way to help get you out of that rut, get you moving forward. And it's called your personal brand. What is it that others say about you? What is it that you're true to yourself on? So your tangible takeaway, list out three things that contribute to your personal brand. Don't make them words or one word, make them many words, make them a sentence. Whatever really encapsulates what your brand is, definitely send them to me. I would love to hear them, as I always do. But what it's gonna help you do is it's gonna help you look internally. Who are you as a person? Where do you wanna go? And it will get you out of that cycle of just looking at what today is. It's getting you looking downfield and then start to think, how can I live to the brand that I wanna create as a person? And as you can see, my friend Daryl here is doing the exact same thing. That's why he's starting to come out of the box and he is going to absolutely crush life. Pound it, Daryl.